Hello, fellow fan geeks. It's your fangirl, Tally, and it must be a Tuesday, because it's time for another Buffy the Vampire Slayer reaction, Season 2, Episode 6, Halloween. Now, Halloween episodes became something of, I don't know, a thing. I mean, they're a fan favorite for us. We Buffy fans, we loved our Halloween episodes. Every season we got one that was a little more ridiculous than the last. And Halloween was just a thing. It was the antithesis of what you expected to happen for Halloween every year, and we loved that. So I am really glad to be getting into the Halloween stuff. And it did. It started here. I'm going to be geeking out this whole season. I just hope you're prepared for that. This is your warning. Remember, all Buffy reactions come with the giant spoiler fangirl warning. Oh, okay. She just hit him with a pumpkin? She did hit him with a pumpkin. That was horrible. What was that? This is insane. Why is this... what? Oh my god. I'm just like, why are they not using their phone? Oh, right. This is the early 90s. Camcorders, video cassettes, guys. Come on. Way to have awareness. Okay.
I know. Is the bond so not happening? Or what?
Oh. Hi.
Hey. Hi.
I'm waiting for Buffy.
Great. I'm supposed to be meeting Devin, but he's nowhere to be seen. It's like he thinks being in a band gives him an obligation to flake. Well, his loss is your incredible gain.
Okay. Not?
So I told Devin, you call that leather interior? My Barbie dream car had nicer seats.
Ouch.
Buffy? Buffy.
Hi.
Late.
Rough day at the office.
So I see.
Hey. So look.
Hey, in the hair?
Look. Buffy. Love the hair. It just screams street urchin.
Wow.
You know what? I need to go. Put a bag over my head.
Don't listen to her. You look fine.
Sweet. A terrible liar. But sweet.
I thought we had...
a date. So did I. But who am I kidding? Dates are things normal girls have. Girls who have time to think about nail polish and facials. You know what I think about? Ambush tactics. Beheading. Not exactly the stuff dreams are made of.
Aww. I forgot how angsty she gets.
You know?
Oh, that's right. She doesn't know he's a vampire. I forgot. Seth Green as Oz.
Hey,
get a guest star.
You're volunteering.
But I have to get to class. Snyder must be in charge of the volunteer safety program for Halloween this year.
Note his interesting take on the volunteer concept.
What's the deal?
Now, a bunch of little kids need people to take them trick-or-treating. Sign up and get your own pack of sugar-hyped little runts for the night.
Yikes. I'll stick to vampires.
Miss Summers, just the juvenile delinquent I've been looking for.
Oh, Principal Snyder.
Halloween must be a big night for you. Tossing eggs, keying cars, bobbing for apples. One pathetic cry for help after another.
What the hell?
Well, not this year, Missy.
Gosh, I'd love to sign up, but I recently developed carpal tunnel syndrome and can tragically no longer hold a flashlight.
The program starts at 4. The children have to be back at 6.
Oh, wow. They got added. Like, they thought they were getting out of that one.
We have to get dressed up in the whole deal?
Snyder said costumes were mandatory.
Great. I was gonna stay in and veg. The one night a year things are supposed to be quiet for me.
Halloween quiet? Well, I figured it'd be a big old vamp scarapalooza.
Not according to Giles. He swears that tomorrow night is like dead for the undead. They stay in.
Those wacky vampires. That's why I love them. They just keep you guessing.
I don't think that my school's ever had happy Halloween things all over the place.
Harris.
Oh, this
hey, Lair, you're looking cro-mag as usual. What can I do you for?
You and Buffy, you're just friends, right?
I like to think of it less as a friendship and more as a solid foundation for future bliss.
So she's not your girlfriend?
Alas, no.
You think she'd go out with me?
No.
Well, Lair, that's a tough question to... No, not a chance.
Why not? I heard some guys say she was fast.
I hope you mean like the wind.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
Like, that's my friend you're talking about.
Oh, yeah? Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna do what any man would do about it. Something damn manly.
Oh!
Get gone.
Do you know what you just did?
Saved a dollar?
Now, Larry was about to pummel me.
Oh, that? Forget about it.
Oh, I'll forget about it. Maybe 15, 20 years when my rep for being a sissy man finally fades.
Standard,
a black guy heals, Buffy, but cowardice has an unlimited shelf life. Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot for your help.
Oh.
I think I just violated the guy code big time.
Poor Xander. Boys are so fragile.
Really are, guys.
Speaking of,
guys,
how was your date last night?
Misfire. I was late due to unscheduled slayage. Showed up looking trashed.
Was he mad?
Actually, he was pretty unmad, which probably had something to do with the fact that Cordelia was drooling in his cappuccino.
Oh, Buffy. Angel would never fall for her act.
You mean that actually showing up wearing a stunning outfit embracing personal hygiene act?
You know what I mean? She's not his type.
Are you sure? I mean, I don't know what his type is. I've known him less than a year, and if you haven't noticed, he's not exactly one to overshare.
True. It's too bad we can't sneak a look at the Watcher Diaries and read up on Angel. I'm sure it's full of fun facts to know and tell.
Yeah. It's too bad. That stuff is private.
Also, Giles keeps them in his office. In his personal files.
Most importantly, it would be wrong.
Ah, the fanfic. The fanfic, the fanfic, the fanfic! Guys, guys, guys!
Buffy, excellent.
Nothing. Hi.
Yes, I just wanted to talk to you about tomorrow night. As it should be calm, we might work on some new battle techniques.
You're beginning to scare me, Giles. You need to have some fun. You know, there's this place you can go, right? And you sit in the dark, and there are these moving pictures, right? And the pictures tell a story.
Yes, ha-ha, very droll. I'll have you know that I have many relaxing hobbies.
Such as?
Well, I enjoy cross-referencing.
Do you stuff your own shirts or do you send them out? So, how come Halloween is such a big yawner? I mean, do the demons just hate how commercial it's become?
It's interesting. Not, I suspect, to you. What is it you're after?
Of course it's of interest to me. I'm the Slayer. I need to know these things. You can't keep me in the dark any longer. Look at me when I talk to you.
What in the hell?
I really don't have time for these
Miss Keller said you were a babe.
She said what?
She said that you were a hunk of burning something or other. So, what do you think of that?
Burning hunk of what?
Look, you know how disgusting it is for me to even contemplate you grown-ups having smoochies, but I think you should go for it.
Buffy, I appreciate your interest, but...
But I've overstepped my bounds. It's none of my business, you know? What was I thinking? My God! Shame!
Shame! Shame.
I gotta go.
The first hand. I'm actually having serious hand embarrassment.
I can live with it.
Man, look at her. Who is she? It doesn't say, but the entry's dated 1775.
Angel was 18 and still human.
So that's the kind of girl he hung around? She's pretty coiffed.
She looks like a noble woman or something, which means being beautiful was sort of her job.
And clearly this girl was a workaholic. Well, I'll never be like this.
Come on. She's not that pretty. And look at her. She's got a funny waist. Look how tiny that is.
Thank you. Now I feel better.
No, she's like a freak. A circus freak. Yuck.
Must have been wonderful. Put on some fantabulous gown and go to a ball like a princess. And have horses and servants and yet more gowns.
Yeah. Still, I think I prefer being able to vote. Or I will when I can.
Wow.
So, Buffy, you ran off last night and left poor little Angel all by his lonesome. But I did everything I could to comfort him.
Oh, Ben.
So what's his story anyway? I mean, I never see him around.
Not during the day, anyway.
Oh, please, don't tell me he still lives at home. Like he has to wait for his dad to get back before he can take the car?
Cordelia, I think his parents have been dead for a couple of hundred years.
Oh, good. I mean... What?
Angel's a vampire. I thought you knew.
Oh, he's a vampire. Of course! But the cuddly kind. Like a Care Bear with fangs.
It's true.
You know what I think? I just think you're trying to scare me off because you're afraid of the competition. Look, Buffy, you may be hot stuff when it comes to demonology or whatever, but when it comes to dating, I'm the Slayer.
Okay.
What'd you get?
A time-honored classic.
Okay, well, can I give you a little friendly advice?
It's not spooky enough.
It's just, you're never gonna get noticed if you keep hiding. You're missing the whole point of Halloween.
Free candy?
It's come as you are at night. The perfect chance for a girl to get sexy and wild with no repercussions.
Oh, I don't get wild. Wild on me equals
spaz. Yeah, I know that feeling.
Don't underestimate yourself. You got it in you.
First.
Hey, Xander.
Everything equals spaz on me.
That's not a costume.
I got fatigues from an army surplus at home. Call me a $2 costume king, baby.
Hey, look, Xander. Really sorry about this morning.
Do you mind, Buffy? I'm trying to repress.
Okay, then I promise from now on I'll let you get pummeled.
Thank you. Okay, you know, actually, I think I could have... Hello? That was our touching reconciliation moment there.
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, it's just... Look at this.
It's amazing.
Too bulky. I prefer my women in spandex.
Please, let me.
Oh, it's...
Magnificent, yes, I know. There. My, meet the hidden princess. I think we found a match, don't you?
Oh, I'm sorry, there's no way I could ever afford this.
Oh, nonsense. I feel quite moved to make you a deal you can't refuse.
Thank you.
go. Rewind. Let's see that again.
He's studying her, guys. He is literally, like, watching her.
Maybe likes to play. You see that? Well, she stakes him with that thing. That's what you call resourceful. Rewind it again.
Miss Edith needs her tea.
Come here, Poodle.
Do you love my insides? The parts you can't see?
Eyeballs to entrails, my sweet. That's why I've got to study this Slayer. Once I know her, I can kill her. And once I kill her, you can have your run of sunny hell and get strong again.
Don't worry. Everything's switching. Outside to inside. It makes her weak.
Really? Did my pet have a vision?
Do you know what I miss? Leeches.
Come on. Talk to Daddy. This thing that makes the Slayer weak. When is it?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow's Halloween. Nothing happens on Halloween.
Someone's come to change it all. Someone new.
Creepy dress guy.
Inhabit the peace that ignores thee, thou corrupt chaos. I remain as ever thy faithful, degenerate son.
Here, after trick-or-treating, Mom's gonna be out.
Does he know about your costume?
Nope. Call it a blast from his past. I'll show him I can quaff with the best of them. Okay, Willow, come out. You can't hide in there all night.
Okay, but promise you won't laugh?
I promise.
Ooh! I forgot about this!
Wow. You're a dish. I mean, really.
But this just isn't me.
And that's the point. Look, Halloween is the night that not you is you, but not you, you know? Oh, that's Xander. Are you ready?
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. I can't wait for the boys to go nonverbal when they see you.
Poor Willow. I love Allie, though. She's so awesome.
Private Harris reporting for Buffy. Lady of Buffdom, Duchess of Buffonia, I am in awe. I completely renounce spandex.
Thank you, kind sir. Hmm? But where do you see?
Aw.
Hi.
Casper.
Hey, Will, that's a fine boo you got there.
Your group, Summers. No need to speak to them. The last thing they need is your influence. Just bring them back in one piece, and I won't expel you.
Wow.
Hi.
Where's your bodyguard, Harris? Curling her hair?
Cordelia. Geez, you're like a great big cat.
That's my costume. Are you guys playing tonight?
Yeah, at the Shelter Club.
Is Mr. I'm the lead singer, I'm so great, I don't have to show up for my date or even call gonna be there?
Yeah, you know, he's just going by Devin now.
Well, you can tell him that I don't care, and that I didn't even mention it, and that I didn't even see you. So that's just fine.
So what do I tell him?
Nothing. Jeez, get with the program.
Like one of the best real introductions to
a nice girl like that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
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 The introduction between Oz and Willow just
sleezing extra candy. Tears are key.
Who is that girl?
Tears will normally get you the double bagger. You can also try the old you miss me routine, but it's risky. Only go there for chocolate. Understood? Okay, troops. Let's move out.
I thought that he's giving them this, like, talk before they go. Plan of action. We'll attack.
What did Mrs. Davis give you? She must be stopped. Let's hit one more house. We still have a few minutes before I need to get you back.
Evoco Vesteranamum. Exaudi meam causam. Carpe noctem pro concilium vestrem. Vene.
I wonder if they're actually speaking something in Latin, or they just wrote down a bunch of Latin potestas. Words.
Aren't you adorable?
Persona intra corpem et sanguem commutandum est. Est sancta praesentia concriscet viscera Janus summae nocte.
Oh dear. Am I all out?
Showtime.
I could have sworn I had more candy. I'm sorry, Mr. Monster. Maybe I...
Oh, the gun.
Oh my God. I'm a real ghost. Santa? Santa, it's me, Willow.
I don't know any Willow.
Santa. Quit messing around. This is no time for jokes.
What the hell's going on here?
You don't know me?
Lydia, I suggest you find cover.
No, wait!
What are you?
Xander,
listen to me.
I'm on your side, I swear. Something crazy is happening.
Don't shoot the ghost.
I was dressed as a ghost for Halloween, and now I am a ghost. And you were supposed to be a soldier, and now I guess you're a real soldier.
You expect me to believe that?
No! No guns! That's still a little kid in there.
Step out of the way.
No guns! That's an order! We just need to find... Buffy! Buffy! Are you okay?
This could be a situation.
Buffy, what do we do?
Are you hurt?
Buffy, are you hurt?
Buffy?
She's not Buffy.
Who's Buffy?
Oh, this is fun.
Fun.
What year is this?
1775, I believe. I don't understand. Who are you?
We're friends.
Friends of whom? Your dress. Everything is strange. How did I come to be here?
Breathe, okay? Breathe. You're gonna faint again. How are we supposed to get through this without the Slayer?
What's a Slayer? I suggest we get inside before we come across another.
A demon! A demon! A demon!
It's not a demon, it's a car.
What does it want?
Is this woman insane?
She's never seen a car.
She's never seen a car.
She's from the past.
And you're a ghost.
Yes, now let's get inside.
Just want you to know that I'm taking a lot on faith here. Where do we go?
Where's the closest? We can go to our friends.
All clear. Cody's house.
Hello? Mrs. Summers? Good, she's gone.
Where is she all the time?
Your place. Now we just need to...
Civilian.
Or a mini demon.
This could be me.
It is you. Buffy, can't you remember it all?
No. I don't understand any of this. This is some other girl. I would never wear this, that low apparel, and I don't like this place, and I don't like you, and I just want to go home.
You are home. She couldn't have dressed up like Xena. Not a civilian!
Affirmative!
Hey, what did he say?
Big noise, scare monster, remember?
Got it.
Desert us?
Whatever.
Oh, God, of course they found each other.
Cordelia!
Wait, what's going on?
Okay, your name is Cordelia. You're not a cat. You're in high school, and we're your friends. Well, sort of.
That's nice, Willow. And you went mental when?
You know us?
Yeah, lucky me. What's with the name game?
A lot's going on.
No kidding. I was just attacked by Jojo, the dog-faced boy. Look at my costume. Do you really think that Party Sounds could give me my deposit back? Not unlikely.
Here.
Thanks.
Okay. You guys stay here while I get some help. If something tries to get in, just fight it off.
Well, it's not our place to fight. Surely some men will protect us.
What's that riff?
It's like amnesia, okay? They don't know who they are. Just sit tight.
Who died and made her the boss?
She just walked through a wall. Jojo the dog face.
Well, this is just neat.
You! Check upstairs, make sure everything's locked up.
Neat!
Surely there's somewhere we can go. A safe haven?
Lady said stay put.
You would take orders from a woman? Are you feeble in some way?
Ma'am, in the army we have a saying. Sit down and shut the...
Whoa!
She must be right. We must have some kind of amnesia.
I don't know what that is, but I'm certain I don't have it. I bathe quite often.
How do you explain this?
I don't. I was brought up a proper lady. I wasn't meant to understand things. I'm just meant to look pretty, and then someone nice will marry me. Possibly a baron.
This ain't no tea party, princess. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to fight.
Fight these low creatures? I'd sooner die.
Then you'll die.
Oh, good. You guys are all right. It's total chaos out there.
Who are you?
Oh my God. Well, that's not right.
Hi.
Okay, somebody want to fill me in? Do you live here? No, you know that. Buffy. I'm lost here. You... What's up with your hair?
They don't know who they are. Everyone's turned into a monster. It's a whole big thing. How are you? Do you mind?
You take the princess and secure the kitchen. Catwoman, you're with me.
But I don't want to go with you. I like the man with the musket.
Come on.
Do you have a musket?
I didn't leave that open.
How did a vampire get in there?
Steak!
A what?
Get me a steak! Hurry up! Buffy, no!
I don't even know what I'm looking for. Plus, I can't turn the page.
All right, well, let's review. So everybody became whatever they were masquerading as.
Right. Xander was a soldier, and Buffy was an 18th century girl.
Your costume?
I'm a ghost.
Yes.
Ghost of what?
The ghost of what exactly?
Well, this is nothing. You should see what Cordelia was wearing. A unitard with cat things like ears and stuff.
Good heavens, she became an actual feline?
No, she was the same old Cordelia, just in a cat costume.
She didn't change?
No. Hold on. Party Town. She told us she got her outfit from Party Town.
And everybody who changed, they acquired their costumes where?
We all got ours at a new place, Ethan's.
Ethan! Ripper!
You sure she came this way?
No.
She'll be okay.
Buffy would be okay. Whoever she is now, she's helpless. Come on!
Did you hear that, my friend? Somewhere out here is the tenderest meat you've ever tasted. And all we have to do is find her first.
Come on. This is ridiculous.
Hello? Anyone home?
Giles?
Janus, Roman mythical god.
What does this mean?
Primarily the division itself. Male and female. Light and dark.
Chunky and creamy. Oh, no, sorry. That's peanut butter.
We'll have to get out of here now.
But...
Now.
She's a ghost. It's not like he can hurt her.
Hello, Ethan. Hello, Ripper.
Ugh. This slash fic, guys. Just, oh my god. You don't know the fic that is spawned from this.
Thank you.
you okay? What's your deal? Take a pill. He's a vampire. She's got this thing where she thinks... Oh, forget it. It's okay. Angel is a good vampire. He would never hurt you.
Really?
Absolutely. He's our friend.
Nice.
It's strange, but beating up that pirate gave me a weird sense of closure.
Guys!
Willow!
Guys, you gotta get inside.
We need a triage. This way. Find an open warehouse. Ladies! We're on the move.
Just sweeps her up. And there's Spike. Move it! Hey, does anybody else realize that they have children?
No hug. Aren't you pleased to see your old mate, Rupert?
I'm just surprised I didn't guess it was you. This Halloween stunt stinks of Ethan Rain.
Yes, it does, doesn't it? Don't wish to blow my own trumpet, but it's genius. The very embodiment of be careful what you wish for.
It's sick, brutal, and it harms the innocent.
Oh, and we all know that you are the champion of innocence and all things pure and good, Rupert. It's quite a little act you've got going here, old man.
It's no act. It's who I am.
Who you are? The Watcher. Sniveling, tweed-clad guardian of the Slayer and her kin? I think not. I know who you are, Rupert, and I know what you're capable of. But they don't, do they? They have no idea where you come from.
Break the spell, Ethan. Then leave this place and never come back.
People?
Why should I?
The Rupert Giles backstory.
You get to live.
Oh, Rupert, you're scary.
Oh, yes! Do you guys remember the last episode where he was getting his ass thrown around by Buffy? Suddenly, he is...
Check if there are any other ways in.
He is just no...
Just stay here.
More clinging.
Go! I love how he's just like, oh wait.
And you said the Ripper was long gone.
Tell me how to stop the spell.
Say pretty, please.
Look at you.
The fact that Ethan is enjoying getting his ass kicked is a little, new.
Terrifying. Alone. Lost little lamb.
Don't play with your food, Spike!
Tell me how to stop the spell.
Janus, break the statue.
Now that guy you can shoot.
What the?
I'm scared. I want my mommy. Hi, honey.
I'm home. Told you not to play with your food, Spike. Like, Angel, you're just standing there watching. Where did he go? Where did all the kids go? Oh, they're still there. Trying to.
Hey, Buff, welcome back.
Yeah. And you too.
Wow.
You guys remember what happened?
It was way creepy. It's like I was there, but I couldn't get out.
Yeah, I know the feeling. This outfit's totally skin tight.
You okay?
Yeah. Hello. It felt like I was talking, my lips were moving, and...
Give it up, Cordy. You're never gonna get between those two. Believe me, I know.
Well, I guess you better get them back to their parents.
Yeah, everybody seems to... Where's Willow?
Oh my god, guys!
Ta-da. Just below 20th century me.
Sure you're okay?
I'll live.
I don't get it, Buffy. Why'd you think I'd like you better dressed that way?
I wanted to be a real girl for once. Kind of fancy girl you liked when you were my age.
Oh. What?
I hated the girls back then, especially the noble women.
You did.
They were just incredibly dull. Simpering morons, a lot of them. I always wished I could meet someone exciting. Interesting.
Really? Interesting.
How?
How?
You know how.
Still, I had a really hard day. You should probably tell me.
You're right. I should.
Definitely.
Come on, guys. Come on! Dude. He, like... Damn. Just up and out. What did he leave behind? He's seeing you. That look. That is the look that made me have a crush on Anthony Stewart Head like you wouldn't believe. Not kidding. I fell for the man so, so hard. I just don't know, guys. That was the look that made me fall for him so hard. I don't know what it was. That evil look. That look. That dangerous look, right? And then there was something about seeing him play Frankenfurter that... the man is something else. Have you guys seen Repo? You should watch that. He's an amazing singer. He's really great in that, too. Anyway, I'm getting off tangent. What did you guys think of the first Halloween episode of Buffy the Vampire Slayer? Did you like it? I had so much fun with this episode. I really did. And of course, I had my fangirl moment with the whole, like, yes, with Willow and Oz. And the way they built that relationship was so much fun to me. I loved this season. I'm not kidding. The way they build the relationships was so awesome. I just, you can feel it. You can see it all building. You can see all of it. Just is so great. comment below. Let me know what you guys thought. And remember to like this video. Every thumbs up helps our channel. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. Remember to hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time we drop a new reaction video. I'll see you guys next Tuesday. Bye.